The Great Lakes Watershed is a complex geological and biological system supporting countless communities, ecosystems, and economies. To understand the importance of it all, we must begin with the simple question: what is a watershed? A watershed, also known as a drainage basin or catchment area, is an area of land in which all the water that falls within it drains or flows to a common point, such as a river, lake, or ocean. Watersheds can range in size from a small creek or wetland to a large river basin encompassing thousands of square miles. Watersheds are divided by areas of higher elevation, such as mountains, hills, and ridges. The Great Lakes Watershed includes a series of interconnected lakes shared between Canada and the United States. From west to east, they are Superior, Michigan, Huron, Erie, and Ontario. Water flows from the areas of higher elevation to lower elevation, and eventually drains into the Atlantic Ocean through the St. Lawrence River. The Great Lakes Watershed includes two distinct regions: the Upper Great Lakes, and the Lake Ontario-St. Lawrence River system. This large water system is bordered by 8 U.S. states and 2 Canadian provinces. Understanding watershed dynamics is important for managing water resources, understanding flooding, preventing pollution, and protecting aquatic ecosystems. So the next question is, how does water travel through the Great Lakes watershed to the Atlantic Ocean?